Alright, here we go with the Hot Rod cars. Only three of them that's made it out for this one. So Hans Zimmer, the highest point scorer that finds himself on a pole position. And I do believe from there on this harder, drier surface, he won't have much of a problem at this stage to be able to get the whole shot down into turn number one.
Right, Hot Rods, sponsored by Best Car Fuck Factor. There we go, team flag is down and off they go. Hansi Wuer, Nathan Willoughby, and there's CJ Boston, Uncle Grunt, not making it out for the final. So only just those three that are left as they make their way down the back lane. Watch Mr. Smooth himself, Hansi Wuer. It is so easy if you're heading back into turn number one. With Ethan Willoughby in that second position and making up that third is CJ Morton. We'll just hang around in that third place, do nothing heroic, and just keep an eye on the two ahead of him as Hansi Wuer makes his way out of the top of the blue corner to start another lap, followed there by Ethan Willoughby and getting slightly closer to him, the double 3-1 of CJ Morton.
Well, something's changed with Hansi Wuer's car from the previous heats. The previous heats, he was picking up the rev limiter just about the time that he got here by the start finish line, and it was popping and spluttering from there on out. Either he's got a close ratio box and he's gone one gear up, and that's what's keeping it out of the rev limiter, because it's going faster through the corners because of the amount of traction that there is, or they've lifted the rev limiter on that car and thus runs it smooth all the way down into the corner.
Whatever they've done on that motor car, or whatever they've changed, if they have, which clearly they did, you'll hear what it sounded like early on. It's definitely been done right, and it's working. As you see Hansi Wuer make his way down the back straight towards the Tigerberg Pools corner. He is way, way, way down the road as the white flag comes out for Hansi Wuer into turn number one. He's the whole main straight and a bit ahead of Ethan Willoughby in that second position, and CJ Mostert in third. Christy Aysen's got the checkered flag, and he presents that flag to race winner Hansi Wuer as Hansi crosses the line in P1. Ethan Willoughby's position second, and CJ Mostert in third.
Well, another point to keep in mind is that the previous hot rod races have all been on a slightly wetter surface, and that could induce a fair amount of wheel spin with the amount of power these hot rods have got, even in a straight line. So yeah, that's also a factor that could be in it. But undoubtedly, the way that that car driver combination is set up for this hard surface, very few in South Africa will be able to run with the likes of Hansi Wuer in the Springbok Motor Rewinders 44 car.